Finally, Senator Bob Corker says he will not run for president in 2016. He says it's apparent that other serious Republican candidates are stepping forward. In a recent survey, only 11% of Tennesseans believed he should run for the Oval Office.